Someone's been here.
Not for some time. The camp is abandoned.
That I can understand that.
The secrets of this temple have remained unspoken for too long. They wish to be known.
The altar's absorbing the fire, eating the magic.
Alive.
It is alive, because the creature connected to it is alive. It is but one piece of the whole.
The whispers are louder in there. I can see them.
You can see the whispers?
Yes.
No way through this gate. Wonder what it's made of. And the torch goes out. Another one of the explorers.
He hid here. He died afraid.
Where could this key lead?
I bet the poor fools never had a chance to use it.
Somewhere back in the ritual area, perhaps.
Explorer. What killed him, I wonder?
So this is where the key leads.
Near another artifact. The wards are working. It should be harder for tears to form here. I recommend caution. There is no telling where this ancient ritual will lead us. Here is where the ancient rituals and prayers are placed.
So that was the High Priest of the Temple.
Imprisoned in silence and despair by his own followers. A sad legacy. Here.